Bibb County Animal Welfare Center is expected to reopen on Monday. The center went under quarantine yesterday after a dog that was later diagnosed with parvo was found dead. No animals will be admitted into or released from the center. The center plans to reach out to all owners of recent releases that might have come in contact with the dog.